the Leprechauns' somewhat sluggish play. The Thoroughbreds have played aggressively with energy the whole game, so they have something to do with the challenges of Lebanon.
Hill with it. James. Oh, it's tipped by Brooks, but picked up by Kearns. Right corner three, none is good, and a big one.